September 21st. On this date, in 1897, the New York Sun published its famous response to a question from a young girl that asked the editor, "Is there a Santa Claus?" I have an electrotype here from the Gaylord Collection. It helps with the answer because the editor published this famous answer, and a lot of people know of it, but maybe not as many as I thought might. And what the editor said was, "Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus."